issued a flash flood warning for Marshall County in Middle Tennessee, Rutherford County in Middle Tennessee, Williamson County in Middle Tennessee, Bedford County in Middle Tennessee, until 1:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 10:17 a.m. Central Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated continuing rainfall across the Warren area. Significant rainfall has already fallen and up to another 1/2 inch if possible over the next 3 hours. Flash flooding will become increasingly likely. Some locations that will experience flooding include Murfreesboro, Franklin, Shelbyville, Lewisburg, Smyrna, Brentwood, Laverne, Spring Hill, Dolansville, Thompson Station, Fairview, Walter Hill, Burrow Hill, Chapel Hill, Cornersville, Wartrace, Eagleville, Valbuckle, Normandy, and Rouse. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Stay away or be swept away. River banks and culverts can become unstable and unsafe.